This should come in handy.
Hey, Marcus. Me wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do.
Hackers love a challenge.
Just jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Ready to rock it? You get to have all.
Hell yeah!
Okay, everything's set up. Ready?
Your mommy's smart car.
don't change me.
Live on the scene, we're getting reports of the cyber driver car performing spectacular stunts around town. The one-of-a-kind car is drawing quite a crowd. It could be a marketing stunt for the upcoming release of action thriller Cyber Driver.
And now for the big finish.
Oh, started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know this. I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the human Izulu. In case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship, they'll be discreet.
Marcus, those nude on parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Siska's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
Thank you.
got something to show you.
Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30-1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon.
New Dawn wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, New Dawn's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too! I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right? I don't
know. He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You use cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Okay, we focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. There's no more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
by enlightenment, it only costs your life savings. By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings.
Distracting enough for you? You gonna go inside and take a peek, or?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I wore my church clothes.
Nice. By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings.
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
I just can't believe this. Really. In another life, maybe.
Oh, damn.
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit? They're after his money.
Of course they are, but this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrist with each other. It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's gonna get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing it. First, I have to delay the real auditor. He's gonna get a call from Jimmy Siska.
Yes, guys, you have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch.
Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy, right. Right. I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend. My stomach is way too unstable for a session, if you catch my drift.
Yeah. Yeah, I get you.
Violent, violent diarrhea.
Yes, I understand. Can we reschedule?
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I took a handful of chewables. I'll give you a call back soon. I promise. We good?
We're cool. You take care of yourself, Jimmy.
Working on it.